Ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause for our inspirational person who is also known as the Barkhati Nagin of EAW, Miss Megha. So clap for Miss Megha.
Hey guys, have you ever noticed that our body has more water than blood? But when the body is hurt, what comes out? Blood or water?
Blood.
Similarly, our heart has more blood than water. But when the heart is hurt, what comes out of the eyes? Tears? Water? Isn't it a very interesting principle there? But I must tell you something, guys. Do not resist your pain. If you were feeling frustrated at this point, perhaps the reason can be your presentation was not so good. Be normal. If you are feeling disappointed with the nature of things happening all around you, be normal. It's normal to go through these turmoils, especially during current situation and scenario. We all are human beings, right? Not a machine, not a robot, not a silicon chip that is found in a smartphone. It's the saying, Jindagi hai na janab, takleef to hogi hi, varna marne ke baad to jalne kabhi ehsaas nahi hota. So hey guys, this is your favorite speaker, Megha Nishu, and I stand here before to address the topic, Time Heals All the Wounds. Once our Lord Sri Krishna said to Arjun that Arjun, don't be fond of someone's death. Don't feel sorry for breaking up with someone. Our God's illusion is so strong that those whom you think will mourn after your death, cry all over life, that is also untrue. Your friend cries for 4 days. Your sibling cries for 10 days. Your life partner cries more than them. Your mother cries for the longest. But under the influence of our God's illusion, everyone's tears dry slowly. And in those eyes, again the light of new dreams starts shining. In this unique perspective, we can see the beauty of healing. So I implore you, embrace the passage of time, embrace the potential to heal, to transform, and to elevate. Now I will end my talk with a very short note. Life will be hard, there will be trials, there will be turmoils, but that will only make you stronger. Always remember, time heals all the wounds, but it is we who hold the power to heal ourselves. Thank you for having your attention. May we all find heal and growth that we seek in our respective journey. So the magnetic personality standing with you is Megha Nishu, and if you want to see me in grand finale, please vote for me.